Galagur's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
All right. Oh, lag again? Oh, no, 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 okay, it's a frame rate. Okay, yeah, no, we're fine, we're good. We're good, boys, we're good. Yeah, let me make sure I didn't miss anything. Alright, guys, I started Longsword 3-pot solution. I took Exhaust, and he has Ignite. I like Exhaust because it makes me a bigger dueling threat and I can make more plays individually compared to having heal. Wow, he just burned so much mana for that leech. What the hell? Yo, do we need mana for our lane? Come on now. That was interesting. That was interesting. Beyond. One sec. Hey boy, I think I may have missed. Did you talk about Nivea? Oh yeah, fucking. I forgot. Hey, level 2, hang on. So I only read like the first sentence of your message, but I'm just gonna say something about Nivea. I do like her. I think for a while.
You don't have the heart.
Still have heal up, we gotta be careful, hang on. I think for a while she was getting crowded out by a lot of the mid lane picks, but I think with how the meta is right now and like tons of melee and tanky bruisers and shit being played, I think Nivea is actually quite strong. I would play her more if I was better at her. I actually tried to play her like the other day, but my team. Oh, what happened was it was 4v5, so I didn't even get the experience I wanted. Yeah, I actually really like Nivea as a champion. I might bust her out more. This guy's so low. You have an E. Probably kill her. Kill him. I'm gonna dash in and get hooked, probably. Flash is pretty good, I'm good. Oh. I'm just gonna run directly away from him. Not gonna take any angles. I wouldn't have died to that hook, but that was still a good flash. Helps secure us. Secure the kill for us.
An enemy
fine.
Has been slain.
Stream wasn't lagging there, right? You guys caught my good side? Hopefully. Alright, I got BS sword money. I don't have any pots, which is kind of annoying. To only get one paw on a back with longsword start. Usually I want to get like at least three. So I can match the sustain of like D-Blade or whatever, but yeah, whatever. BF sword's worth it. Pretty chill. We'll just do that. I run exhaust because it allows me to duel 80 carries and like assassin threats pretty easily throughout the entire game. And if my support's gonna take exhaust anyway, I'd rather have it on me because I play aggro as fuck. I get in the enemy bot lane's face all the time. I didn't actually use it in that in like R2v2s because I didn't really think there was a point. Because the whole time, like, I was pretty much poking for max range, and Annie was harassing with Q. Oh, I missed. And then, like, by the time it was a situation for me to use it, they were already, like, under turret at, like, 5 HP, so I just didn't think it was worth burning. Those fucking three, come on now. That 1v1, you already know. What the fuck? Those creeps ripped me off, dude. I'm just gonna back. Should be fine. I'll grab one man pot. I don't wanna waste too much gold on pots. I'm already stomping lane. I'm just gonna grab my vamp and probably be rushing BT, CDR boots, and I'll decide what I want to build after. Our team can use Black Fear pretty well. We have Nocturne and Volibear. I might get it as my second item. I don't know. I really like Black Fear on Lucian because of how much CDR it gives, but if you get it too early, it's like, it's a lot of money to get spent on the early game when the armor pen, when it's not even fine armor pen anymore. So, it's all right. Try to bait out a Thresh Hook here. And I'm gonna kill them 2v1. I got my health on my mana pot here. He's a little under leveled. He was running around a little bit. Drew, hey boy, you super early soon here. Was wondering. If I exhaust him, we would've killed him. That's a time where I should've just burned it. It was a free kill. I thought we'd get him anyway, but the Thresh exhaust kinda wrecked me. I couldn't get enough damage in. Also, the Thresh flashed away from my calling. My calling should've been able to kill him too. I eat and I was connecting hits, but not enough to actually, like, get the kill. Here, whatever, just run. Save yourself, friend. I was trying to go for the CS before I went down. It's fine. The reason I flash there is because Thresh Hook, even if he dies, will still immobilize you. So I would have got locked up under a turret there. I didn't calculate the Vi coming in, or else I would have just died there without flashing. It's not worth it to flash because I was dead regardless. Although if I was dead under turret, then maybe the Vi would have been able to kill LeBlanc, because LeBlanc was oomed, and he had to choose one target there, so it's actually possible that me flashing saved her. Maybe. Okay, let's get to one of these donations. Drew, Hey, well, but UC Berkeley student here. Just thought you're from Berkeley. I was wondering if you're ever in town. Also, I find it very inspiring that someone who's very smart can skip out on the standard college route to do what they love. Keep it up. Drew, thanks a lot, man. Appreciate that. Yeah, I grew up, went to school in Berkeley. That's my hometown, baby. Focus on this. I actually almost went to UC Berkeley, so we might have been classmates, but yeah, I decided to put off college and school and everything, and go for the pro league, pro gamer route, man. It was a risky move, but regret nothing. That red buff transfer though. Thank you, Drew, man. Appreciate that. We will do a. We'll do some sort of local fan meet. I don't know how many people would be interested in that though. The Bay Area. I'd probably do it in Berkeley if I did one. I'll get the donations in a bit, guys. Let me just focus on the game for a second. Alright. I think I'll do the Black Cleaver build. Oh, I could also go Essence Reaver here. Let's do Essence Reaver. I think your team has like no armor.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay. Cray Storm, here's a question. As an up and coming support player, I've come to enjoy playing Braum. Is he good in the current meta, which I find another support which I also enjoy? I think Braum's pretty underrated. He kind of fell off, but I really love laning with Braum. I feel like he brings so much presence. And yeah, dude, I think you should rock that shit. I think he's actually fairly good against all these tanks as well, because all you need to do is apply like one stack of your passive on something, and you provide a way for your whole team to peel them off of targets. So his ult's actually really good for teamfights as well, because there's so many like people that are super like. You see your line? Oh my god, there's a spider on my leg again. What the fuck? I swear to god, dude, yesterday the same thing happened. I feel like this spider fly thing come onto my leg, but I can't see it. Dude, I think I'm going crazy. I think I'm going fucking crazy, man. Fuck. I couldn't get the burst in on the thresh in time. He flashed really well. I didn't think he had flash. I might have thought sniper with a calling, but I would have probably just ended up like tank like shooting into like one of their tanks or something. Whatever. I'm gonna get CR boots here. CR boots, BS sword, that's fine. Friction, hi Vubi, hello Friction. Starve. Thank you for the $5 donation, appreciate that. Okay. Thanks a lot, everyone. Everybody deserves a second shot. Okay. Oh, okay. Gion, I think you can definitely get the diamond as an Anivia main. There's this guy in my recent games, Freeze. He's like an Anivia beast. And he carries really, really hard. So if you really want to like model your playstyle after like an Anivia one-trick pony. Or not one-trick pony. That term like has like a negative connotation. I don't view it as negative. I think it's just someone that like really excels at a certain champion, but I guess it kind of is like a negative term. I probably wouldn't use it much more any now that I think about it like that. But yeah, Freeze is really, really good at Anivia, and he mains her, so you can just look him up. I think it's just normal spelling of Freeze in NA. I think you can definitely get the diamond, man. Okay. If I miss any donations, I'll get to them after the game. I'll do a double check real quick, but I think I'm okay. I'll save you, buddy. Go in by myself because if I get CC, even though I'm strong, they'll just be able to kill me. Not worth it. I have Essence Hero Money now. I'll just pick that up. My CDR is at 25% right now. Okay, I missed something. Sui, thank you so much for the sub. Appreciate that. Snoop Nasus, hey Booby, I just saw you got ganked by Elise in your life. Here's some gold for some wards. Wards save lives. Thank you, man. Unfortunately, this Elise is not as easy to spot as the one in League of Legends. That shit freaks me out every time, man. Oh, he got it. Nice job. Squidward tennis balls donated 420. Hey boy, I was wondering what your opinion was on High Living Scene. I also stream is awesome. I love you, boy. Keep up the good work. P.S. Do 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 do. I think it sucks for C9 because I think High was really vital in their success, and I think Fragas was it. Regardless of who they replace him with, I don't think they're going to be as good for a while at least. Like, for example, Incarnation, for example, we haven't seen him play at the competitive level, or Yasui, for example, you don't know what they're going to bring to the table, whereas High was just like a very size shock roller and kind of like, in my opinion, the back one of Cloud9. Oh, that flash was hyphy. That's whatever. I'm sure eventually they'll come into form, but I feel like they're going to struggle a bit, and it's not like, yeah, I don't think anyone on Cloud9 would have liked him to go, although I'm just guessing, but yeah, I don't know, I think they're going to be in a bit of a struggle. We'll see, maybe they just start meshing really well. Yeah, High left. High did leave Cloud9. He wasn't like kicked or something. It's kind of like, I guess, like me leaving Cloud or Curse or Liquid. It wasn't like a popular move. Like, yeah, like we just kind of knew what we thought was best for us, and you know. What we went for. Sometimes just gotta take a break from League, man. I also obviously had his wrist issues and stuff, so that's definitely something you have to take seriously. If you burn yourself out, if you have like carpal tunnel or oh my god, am I calling this? You're gonna be fucked for life. Something I have to be careful for too, man. Kasten's up. Here. I missed.
only food. Now I'm gonna.
I could have got him. I missed my calling. Rumor: everyone knows we're losing. Left Sneaky didn't allow him in his butthole anymore. Haven't you seen Kai Hazen in Sneaker's chat? Yeah, you're right. I forgot. People don't lie on the internet. Copy and paste always reveals the truth. My apologies, friends. My apologies. Everybody deserves a second shot. I'm gonna grab this blue. I'm going Ludens, or sorry, Essence Weaver BT. I'm gonna grab Black Cleaver here. I'm definitely over the CR cap, especially with a blue buff, but I don't really give a fuck. I'm sure it's like one hit. Randomly looking brushes for him. I probably won't find him though. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna get Black Cleaver. I'm gonna refresh my red paw here. I like the strange builds. And I used to like you, but now it's annoying. Wait, what happened to you? I don't understand what you're saying, man. My builds are fine. I'm only 5% over the CDR cap right now. And I'm fucking strong as no other. I did do a lot of work this game. With this, like, troll build. Could I have built an IE and gone standard? Yeah, but would I have had all these dashes? Would I be, like, able to infinitely chase people and fight through any of their tank line that's relatively low damage? No, I would not. I think my build was fine this game. Applesauce, I love you, boy. Have you ever butt your thick poke up Scar's what? An ally has been slain. Hang on. The only thing that I think is like pretty not scientifically good is Essence Reaver, but I really like it when you're snowballing. I just feel like it gives you so much like sustained playmaking potential. Like I never feel like I'm ever gonna go so I'm just always in a mindset to keep going ham and keep chugging out abilities over and over and shit. Ice Race type solution build come from Earth. Everyone was insta-flying everywhere, haha. I've actually been going for like CDR priority Lucian for a while now. It always made me sad to see like no one value it on Lucian at all, but oops. But yeah, Earth was fun as fuck, man. You had literally no cooldown on your E as long as you got an auto off, which was like, it was the best thing ever. That graves at. You left is a dangerous enemy. Your turret has been destroyed.
Go ahead.
Gotta auto naturally right now to get a little mana back. If I got that last hit on Kassadin, I would have lived through Virtue of Dangerous Game and probably been able to kill them all. If only I saw him coming. That's fine. I'm gonna go Last Whisper probably, maybe, to maximize my armor pen. And also because they have a they don't have that much armor, but I think Last Whisper is actually really good here because I don't have any other crit modifiers. I could go like IE and PD as my last two items, but I think Last Whisper as like a as a, an item by itself is way stronger here. Especially because I'm going to have it by the time I respawn. So like, if I didn't have the perfect gold for this, I probably would go BF Sword and like Pickaxe eventually. But since I pretty much have the Last Whisper right here, I'm just going to pick it up. I'm going to grab red here too. Yeah, the idea is that I don't need to get crit because I do so much damage with just my constant ability spam. And my passive already gives me like a pretty damn reliable auto attack modifier that I can just keep getting off over and over and over again. I don't know. I probably shouldn't have been hitting creeps there. Not bad. Oh, it surrendered? No! Yeah. 17-5-4. I'll take it, boys. I'll take it. I probably would have honestly got a frozen mal as my last item there. I could just